So hi everyone, finally I have some signal here. So I let my friend go, so I entered the Selfridges on my own. Hopefully I will have a good time here. Hopefully. I'm not interested in clothes or fashion or purses or anything like that. I just want to try and find the makeup counters and start from there. Okay, so it looks like I'm here at the Bobbi Brown counter. Just gonna go and check out their holiday collection because I wanna buy something from the holiday collection and perhaps one of their new looks lipsticks. I've seen and swatched this at the Bobbi Brown launch in Romania like a couple of weeks ago. Charlotte Tilbury counter and Giorgio Armani. So the Sterling Knights collection already available and the palette. I know. The Bobbi Brown Christmas holiday sets and palettes. I don't see the prices listed here, so Lux is more, the holiday collection. Nice this one with a lot of nudes. Their new ecstasy lacquers. Holiday goodies. Tom Ford with their new collection. Hi too. I'm thinking of buying their new fragrance. I actually smelled it in a duty-free shop and for the first For the first, I don't know, 10, 15 minutes, I really didn't like the smell, but afterwards I kept smelling it on my sample in the plane, and I really, really enjoyed it. So now I'm thinking the Noir Extreme fragrance. So I'm thinking now that if I don't spend so much on makeup, I should get the new fragrance. Estee Lauder. The collection, I already showed you on Periscope. Hi guys. And I saw House of Fraser, I saw their kit with the palettes they have. But I don't see it here available. No, definitely not. No. I'll just have a look around and return later.